Hi, Abby, and welcome to Kaleidoscope Night, our holiday edition. How are you?
Good.
Now, what are you playing for us tonight?
This is Coventry Carol, and it's combined with Moonlight Sonata.
I see someone new on the stage. What is your name, little miss in the dress?
Zoe.
You're Zoe? Zoe, how old are you?
5.
You're 5. Have you ever performed on Infinity stage?
Never.
Never? So there's a first time. And you have a friend with you. Who's over here? I think I've seen her before.
Gabby.
That's Gabby. Hi, Gabby.
Hi.
What are you playing for us today?
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. And you're going to be playing with Zoe. Have you ever played with Zoe before?
Nope.
Ooh, this is going to be fun. Okay, whenever you guys are ready, take it away.
Gabby, go ahead. Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. So bring us some figgy pudding. So bring us some figgy pudding and bring it right here. Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year.
Yay! Hello, Brianna, welcome to Infinity Kaleidoscope Night. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, I'm doing great. Tell me, what are you performing for us tonight?
I want a hippopotamus for.
Oh, that's a great song. What made you choose this song?
Well, I wanted to do something with my sister, and it is a pretty, it's a cute song.
It is a cute song. Is your sister older or younger than you?
She is younger, and she is 6 years old.
Oh, is she a student here at Infinity as well?
Yes, she is.
She is. So you guys are doing a duet together?
Well, she's dancing and I'm singing.
I can't wait. Are you ready to take it away?
Yeah.
All right, whenever you're ready.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes. See a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says a hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. And wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes. See a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me do.
Hi, Ken.
Hi.
Welcome to Infinity's Kaleidoscope Night Holiday Edition. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you. Ken, what are you singing for us tonight?
I'll be singing White Christmas.
Ooh, and the lights above you just turned white. And that was so cool. Thank you, Sarah Rafalowski. So you're singing White Christmas. And who's your instructor here at Infinity?
Lauren Hiller.
Lauren, awesome. You're in good hands. Tell me a little bit about who chose this song and why you're singing White Christmas.
I chose this song. It's one of my favorite Christmas songs. And it was by Lauren's suggestion.
Yes, it's such a good song. I'm so excited to hear you sing it. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right.
Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. And may all your Christmases be white.
Hello, everybody. We're here with Evelyn and Claire at Infinity this holiday season, and we're going to be playing two songs for you. The first one is Jingle Bell Rock, and the second one is Carol the Bells, and thanks for tuning in.
Thank you. Hello, Jamie.
How are you?
Pretty good.
Welcome to Infinity Kaleidoscope's holiday edition.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm pretty good, doing well.
I'm super excited about this song, because you have a special reason for singing this song, right?
It's for my mom, because she was the one that suggested this song, and she really enjoys this Christmas song, so I decided to sing it.
Okay, and what song is it?
It is Merry Christmas, Darling by Karen Carpenter.
Yeah, and you literally came in and said, I'm going to sing this for my mother, because it's one of her favorites.
So, yeah.
Like, honestly, and then when you sing, well, you know what? Take it away, because the world is going to hear what you did for your mom.
Greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through. But I still have one wish to make. A special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true. Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful. There's always something new. And every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. Oh, the lights on my tree, I wish you could see. I wish it every day. Logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. I wish I were with you. The logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say Happy New Year to. I've just one wish on this Christmas Eve. I wish I were with you. I wish I were with you.
Danelle, that was such an amazing tribute for your mom.
Thank you.
I'm sure she's in tears. It was sung so beautifully. Thank you for joining us.
Of course.
I can't wait for your next song.
Thank you.